Hey guys, this is Shurkorn. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And well, your girl is finally 19 years old and the last teen year has begun. And I'm so excited, nervous, that adrenaline rush that's going on in me right now, that I want to make the most of this last teen year. But yes, my birthday yesterday was a lot of fun. I had a great time. And the birthday vlog will be out very, very soon. It's just that I didn't want to rush in the birthday vlog, which is why today I'm going to be showing you my birthday gift. As promised, it's going to be an unboxing of all the gifts that I received from my friends and my family. Of course, I'm not going to take names, but you guys can just have a look as to all that I've received on this 19th birthday of mine. And with that, let's get started. So well, the first gift that I'm opening up, and I guess I can say who's given it to me because it's my mom, dad. So here it is. So the thing with this is I got so more excited. I got this scent first. I was introduced to it on my last birthday because one of my friends gifted me this, and since then I've been super obsessed with it. So mom dad got me this along with the other gift, and I just opened it up, so the box is gone obviously. So this is my Jimmy Choo scent that I'm currently obsessed with. And ta-da! Sunglasses. Ziggy's also here, in case you can see him. Ziggy, say hi to people, be nice.
Guys, this... Can you see this? Wow. I will... Mom, dad got me my first Gucci gears. And I absolutely love it.
Thank you, mom, dad. I love you guys. Meri choice thi. Choice to hamari achhi hoti hai. Ah. I know who's given this, even though no name, but yes. We have another perfume.
My god, like Ralph Lauren Big Pony number 4 and 100 ml, guys. I can't contain my excitement. This, I mean, this obviously has been one brand that I've been obsessed with, but getting this as a birthday gift, thank you so much, Dee. I absolutely love it. And
let's move on to the next gift. And let's open this. Something from Sephora. So I've gotten this entire hamper from Sephora, and it is a combination of some really cool cosmetics and cotton flower products, and I absolutely loved it. So we have this. We also have a bath bomb. We have these and some sheet masks. Next we have
Zara gift vouchers. This is too much. This is really wow. Sorry, chopping with you. Thank you, bhai. I love it.
I've been waiting to open this, and I don't have any more patience, so I'm just gonna go right here. Dun-dun! Oh, okay. I'm not gonna lie, I'm genuinely not gonna lie. When I'd gone to the mall, I saw this exact bag at Steve Madden, and I was like, you know, chalo kuch din baad lete hai. And I have it. actually got two slings. So pretty. So pretty. Thank you, Meri Dost. I loved it. You made the fashionista in me so happy. So, let's open this very beautifully packed disco. I'm going to cheer, 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 cheer. What do we say? Cheerne wali hu.
Finally!
We have Marc Jacobs and I'm already in love. This is it. Damn. I loved it. Thank you, Meri Dost. You couldn't come last time, but you made up for it with your presence and with this gift. I loved it. Let's open this. So this is like a collection of a lot of things. Oh, this is a small wallet. We have body butter, nail paint, a scrunchie, and some really cute rings. Thank you. Girly stuff. Agle gift ki tarah badhte hue. You know, I'm such a gift person. I love unwrapping my gifts. Is pe name nahi likha hua? Oh, likha. We have an outfit. I love the color. Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am. Next, hum kya dekhe? Ye dekh lete hai. Pretty heavy. Isme do gifts hai. Achha, nahi, ye separate gifts hai. This is first gift. We'll open this first. I guess a lot of people know my obsession with smelling good. So everybody's gifting me like these. Ooh. We got these. Thank you. I mean, color se mujhe pata chal gaya, this is kind of my fragrance only. So, but naam nahi likha ispe. And wo bag jo maine originally abhi uthaya tha. There's no name on this also. Let's see. We have a bag again. Hey, pretty one. Loved it. Such a nice bag. Thank you so much. Naam likha karo, naam likha karo. Guys, I mean, if you remember last time Ziggy was all over the place, is bar please isko thoda pan kijiye, dikhaiye isko zara, my good boy who just sitting and watching me. Ziga? Ziga? What happened, baby? What happened? What happened? What happened? Good boy banke baitha hai Ziggy ekdam. Okay, ye kholte hai abhi. Actually, maine already khol diya tha because it came before the party. And of course, likha hai. Rohit sir has sent it to me. Rohit is such a sweetheart. I absolutely love this dress from his own collection. And I'm gonna wear it soon. And he's a gem of a person, y'all, honestly. Such a sweet soul, radiating so much positivity. Badhte hain is gift ki taraf. Gift hamare khatam ho rahe hain. Aur yeah, ispe bhi naam nahi likha. But it's a beautiful dress. Have this. and oops, and we have this. So it's a very nice comfy cord set from Zara, but why don't you guys write your name? This will go in the no name list gifts. We're opening this now. Okay. Another handbag. And a different color. An unusual one. Ah, such a pretty bag. Thank you so much. I loved it, auntie. Main thak gayi gifts khol khol ke. Then, this is from someone who couldn't make it to the party. So, ye, and along with that, also this really nice, yummy looking cake mere ghar pe bhijwaya tha. And if you guys can see it, right here. And this Ferrero Rocher bouquet and this really beautiful bouquet of these beautiful flowers. So thank you. But aapko humne party pe miss kiya and I'm hoping to see you very, very soon. Next birthday pe to aani hai, that's non-negotiable, but I'll see you soon. Now this gift is a little special because I guess I can say this. This is from my best friend who's now in the US. But when he'd come to India, he was like, ye apne birthday ke din kholna, and he's gotten his very pretty handbag. And he knows that milk cake is my forever favorite sweet dish. So on my birthday, I also had milk cake sent over. And I told him ki zyada mat bhejna because of course, then I don't want to gain weight and all those calories after the birthday cakes. So mujhe milk cake bhi mila and this pretty bag also. Now this is one very cute handy gift. This is from Sam Smita, my hairstylist, who makes my hair look so pretty, and she's the one who did my hair on my birthday. And she's taken the efforts to make handmade earrings and jewelry for me. So I guess that's very sweet, you know, these small gestures that actually matter, that you're taking your time, you're putting your energy in something. So thank you, Sam. I love you. And thank you for always making my hair look so, so pretty. And another heavy gift. Dentine! This is from another friend of mine who couldn't make it to the party, but he made it at midnight. My first ever co-star, my first ever hero actually, not co-star. And you know, not that we are in touch constantly, but whenever we meet, it's like we just begin from where we left over. And he's also written that note, that happy birthday, with my character name from that show. And he's like, just a little reminder of self-care in your busy schedule from his character name. So that was very, very sweet. And definitely, I mean, coffee is my favorite, not just to drink, but also for skincare now and self-care. So thank you, mere dost. This pretty bouquet is from someone I really admire, I really look up to. And she's not my age, mujhse bahut bade hain, but she's like that guidance for me, and I absolutely, absolutely love her. And she knows that I would any day prefer these flowers, the yellow colored roses, over the cliche red roses. So that's another sign that she knows me pretty well. And I loved it. And she's also sent me like a gift card online separately. So thank you so much.
Now come to some gifts given by my college friends. So we have wine, we have a rosé, and obviously, I mean, I'm not 21 yet, so I'm not gonna have it, but thank you. We bade in this and it gets slapped up, you know? We have another perfume, guys. Thank you, bro. Made in New Age. I got so many perfumes. All my college friends know that I'm obsessed with smelling good and different sort of scents. And this one friend of mine has given it to me. We have like a competition. Like every time we go to the bathroom or anytime we have even 15 minutes break, we'll just quickly, you know, put perfume on ourselves and then just get started. So thank you so much. much, and I got a good perfume collection now, like an even bigger perfume collection. So we have other gifts. We have some ribbons, and I must send the candles. So this gift was already asked to open all the dinner we were at, and it's taken to me by Nikia. Her cheese customized here, and that is super sweet. So she's written me this entire letter over here, and it's under. She's had this diary, and inside this, guys, we have to see this. Too much effort. I love you, girl. And. So she was very smart and asking me that, you know, okay, I have a friend's birthday, what should I give her? And I was like, you know, you can give her something customized, something to find you for. So she's giving me a vector art photo frame of us. And then she had a note written that, you know, enough of TV stuff. Now this is her actual gift. And she already told me what's inside. It's basically, wait, let me show you. So this, a crystal turtle for good luck. And she says, "Main har baar nahi hai sabke saath, but I don't know what and this and that." So this crystal turtle is for good luck.
Will you go on to this? This is from another non-industry friend. And ये मैंने आज की पहले खोल के देख लिया था. This is a very pretty dress again. And I loved it. And our last gift for this unboxing video, and this is from somebody very very special. And the gift also looks as special, and the packaging as well. काफी भारी है. Let's dig right into this. Sorry, प्यारी packaging. आपको मुझे he got it customized. He got a hat customized for me. This is so sweet. Okay, this we have a customized hat with my name on it. And we have a lot of other things too. So we have, okay, this is so thoughtful. He's gotten me all healthy stuff. He's gotten me green tea. He knows my obsession for coffee, and especially this one. So he's got me coffee. Then here we have assorted chocolate nuts. See, again, very, very thoughtful. I love chocolate, but health ka bhi dhyan rakhna hai. What's this? A scented candle. So sweet. This is my next obsession for sure. And we have another chamomile green tea. And another customized thing. This is so sweet. It has my name written on it, and it's like this cute carry organizer. This is so thoughtful. Lovely. I loved it. Thank you so much. And I guess this was like that one gift that had a lot of thought behind it. So thank you. And we're done. We are done with our birthday gifts unboxing. And these were all the gifts that I received on my 19th birthday. Honestly, it was a real fun birthday, because I had all my close friends come over, and I enjoyed myself a lot. It started off right. You know, we were up to like 3:34. All of my friends would come for the bringing, and I woke up the next day, we went to the Gurdwara, and the party was amazing. I enjoyed, all of us enjoyed, and I got some really cute gifts. So thank you so much for watching the video, and thank you so much for all the love and blessings you guys gave me on my special day. Means so much. And again, as it's our ritual to have a fan of the week every week, but on my birthday vlog and this vlog of unboxing as well, I'm not going to name one of you, because all of my well-wishers, all of my Ashnurians, all of my fans, my extended family, you guys are all equal to me, and I love you guys equally as much. So this video is dedicated to all you guys, all you viewers who've supported me. Thank you so much for watching and happy 19th to me.